Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel podcast. I'm Bill Jelen. It's another 2007 Thursday. We're going to talk about one of the great new features in Excel 2007. This trick has actually been around in Excel 2003, is how to use Excel as a word processor. If we have a lot of text, maybe boilerplate that we need to fit down at the bottom of a report, and we need to justify that to fit a certain number of columns, we can use the Edit Fill Justify command. So what you do is you basically select your text and however many columns you want it to be, plus many extra rows, so that way Excel has room to spill the text into more rows. Now, in Excel 2003, you would choose Edit, Fill, Justify. In Excel 2007, it's on the Home ribbon over in the Editing command, and then in the Fill dropdown, the Justify command is there. And there it made it fit the columns A through E. Now, the problem is, though, if we make column E wider later, then we're going to have to use Edit, Fill, Justify again. A better way to go, and they really improved this in Excel 2007, is the Textbox function. If you go to the Insert ribbon, there's an option there for Textbox. You can choose Textbox and basically draw a textbox that runs from column A through E. I'll make it pretty wide. And then inside the textbox, you can paste your text. But here's the cool thing that's brand new in Excel 2007. If you right-click and choose Format Shape, there's a textbox category where we can say that we want to have two columns. So I can set up a two-column text box, click OK, click Close, and now basically they'll take my boilerplate text and be able to make it flow within two columns. Okay, now some other settings that you can do in the text box. If you right-click and choose Format Shape, you can turn off the line. You can say that there's no line, so that way it'll appear that it's just text floating above your cells. And the other important setting that you'll want to do is to right-click and say Size and Properties, where on the Properties tab that you want to move and size with cells. That way, as your cells actually extend, I'll extend column D here, my text box automatically gets wider, and so I don't have to go back through and use Edit, Fill, Justify again. I love the two-column feature here. Of course, we've had that in Word forever, but it's something we were never able to do in Excel. So a great addition to Excel 2007 is the text box feature. Hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another podcast from Mr. Excel.